We're showing to the public, in many cases for the very first time, some stunning drawings by major Venetian artists, including Titian, Tintoretto, Veronese, right down to Canaletto. On their journey through this exhibition, visitors will see drawings of great visual power. They'll see how luminosity is a huge feature of Venetian drawing. We see this in very, very beautiful drawings in black chalk, a kind of earthy, grainy material on blue paper, lit up with white. So the tonal contrasts and the strong light effects make for wonderful sculptural forms. This is something that runs, I think, through the whole exhibition, the importance of a sense of luminosity. And that links in a way, to the city of Venice itself, which of course is a city built on water, where light is constantly reflecting and changing, and you have brightness or you have haziness. So this is in collaboration with the Uffizi galleries in Florence, and the exhibition will be on show in Florence next year. We're working with the Uffizi and in Oxford with Christchurch, where there's a wonderful collection of drawings that comes from the early 18th century. This is a really rare opportunity to see some Venetian drawings from the Christchurch collection. As part of this exhibition, we've been collaborating with the contemporary British artist, Jenny Saville. Jenny's enthusiasm for the drawings and for the exhibition was such that she wanted to produce new work in response to these drawings and in response to her own sense and engagement with Venetian art. So she'll be showing in the third gallery of the exhibition a group of new work where her intense passion for drawing, I think, will really be evident.